The redirect tool allows you to assign a different window to open when a user doesn't have security access to a given window. For instance, in payables transaction entry, if you're working with a vendor, such as a travel company here, you might want to zoom to vendor maintenance. But what if you don't have security to vendor maintenance and you want to look up their phone number or their address or learn something about them? This is typical in most situations with NGP. What redirect does is it says, hey, you're going to vendor maintenance, you don't have security to it, so I'm going to redirect you to vendor inquiry instead, which you do have access to. Of course, you do need to have access to vendor inquiry. And that works for all users. It checks, it tries to zoom them to vendor maintenance. If security is not set there, it takes them over to vendor inquiry. Of course, it's completely configurable. We've got it set up for vendors. We've got it set up for customers, payroll, different things like that. But you can configure this tool to redirect any window, including third-party products as well.